Om Shri Sai Ram. When we think of the infinite blessings that Bhagwan Baba has been showering upon his Vidyavahini, we are reminded of Aristotle's words that the whole is greater than the sum of its parts. While working remotely from our individual locations, Vidyavahini volunteers scattered around the globe have little idea of the collective impact of each person's hard work. The Niti Aayog experience and the National Education Policy 2020 gave us clarity about the nation's readiness for values-based learning. In May of 2020, a tweet about the Prime Minister of India's eVidya initiative caught our attention, and our inquiries led to a request from the Ministry of Education in New Delhi asking for a few samples of Vidyavahini lesson plans. The expert team of content reviewers at the NCERT were provided with an assortment of Vidyavahini content samples, as well as access to the entire repository of nearly 9,000 freshly created digital learning assets available on the portal srisatyasaividyavahini.org. After careful scrutiny, the NCERT experts recommended Shri Satya Sai Vidyavahini content be shared with the nation's teachers via the Vidyadan initiative of the Diksha portal of the Government of India. With the blessings of Bhagwan, an MOU has been signed between the NCERT-CIT and the Shri Satya Sai Central Trust, and on October 20th, 2020, the Shri Satya Sai Vidyavahini program was officially onboarded as a contributor on the Diksha platform. Even as the fine details on file format compatibilities are being resolved, the process of content migration has begun, and our content team members with technical abilities are all geared up to offer Bhagwan's prasadam to the nation's teachers. With Bhagwan's grace, very soon, every teacher in the country will be empowered to deliver pedagogically sound, age-appropriate lessons, enriched with colorful and animated multimedia, integrated with activity-based learning, and most importantly, human values. By taking his Vidyavahini to a national platform, Bhagwan's vision of integral education for all will take a giant leap towards turning into a reality. All Vidyavahini content will be copyrighted to the Shri Satya Sai Central Trust across the Diksha portal, and it will be available freely to teachers from any part of the country, from any school in the country, without any restrictions. For giving us an opportunity to participate in the nation's educational reform, and especially so from within the system, every member of the Shri Satya Sai Vidyavahini family offers our undying gratitude at the lotus feet of Bhagwan Shri Satya Sai Baba. Today, we pledge to work harder with deeper love and sincerity, with greater unity and harmony, so that we may be instrumental in spreading His love to lakhs of teachers and through them to millions of students by sharing the unique Sai education freely across the length and breadth of Bharat. Thank you, Bhagwan, for making this happen, and thank you for including us in your sacred work. Jai Sai Ram.
Jai Jagadish Hari, Swami Satya Sai Hari, Bhakta Jana Sangha Jagat, Bhakti Maheshwara, Om Jai Jagadish Hari, Jai Shiva Jana Sangha. शांति 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 समस्त लोका सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्त लोका सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्त लोका सुखिनो भवन्तु ॐ शान्ति शान्ति।